was caught up by a big industry. Kahit na bare or naked siya, pero andun yung ganda niya. Simplicity is beauty. And it symbolizes perseverance, strength, unity, yung mga branches niya nakuliko, and resilience. Nagkandalikuliko ang kanyang branches dahil sa paglaban niya sa hamon ng panahon. But doon naman siya nagkaroon ng pagandahan. It shows also, it only shows that kahit mapapuno man yan, mapabuhay ng tao, mapabuhay. If there is unity, there is strength. If there is resilience and perseverance, there is beauty. Or there is victory. First time ko na siya madahanan. I was caught. I was in awe. Kung paano nagtrabaho ang Panginoon, how God creates artwork. Mapakahoy man yan, mapabuhay ng tao. Maganda ang original lagi ang artwork ng Panginoon. Abangan ko ang pagsibol ng mga dahon nito.